And I'm not gonna hit try again because I would shoot myself in the foot.
Try again.
Welcome back to Kirby 64 Crystal Shards. In the last fucking episode. Oh, hey.
God.
I thought we were done with the shitty intros.
And we're off! And we're done! I'm just gonna start fighting this boss, and I'm dead!
Are you fucking gaming? Alright!
It's like the Nintendo 2DS, like your kid can like chew on and like...
Yeah, that thing is so fucking child safe, it's not even funny. But then they omitted the very first rule of fucking child safety for those goddamn handhelds. It doesn't fold! So the screen can get ruined easily.
It was also like $90 and looks like a wedge of cheese.
It is pretty shit, yeah. So I'm back near the room with one health again.
Got a hankering for some power-ups.
I literally had the fucking shard.
What situation could we possibly need a giant snowball for a shard?
Because there's a bunch of molten rock and you need to destroy it with a giant snowball.
Flame pillars, obviously.
Dylan's just choking on his own condescension.
Okay, this is it! I'm not gonna fucking lose it this time!
Now I've got two hits. Wow.
I did it. I got it.
Oh, that was the shard.
I got it. I fucking
just press the XXX and the Y.
I thought that was a boss down there.
No.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
I thought you got killed by the hula dancing person.
No, I didn't. I got killed by the lava that was under the fucking shard.
Oh. Wow,
oh my god!
I just kind of thought about how you must have felt at that time then.
yeah, I was pretty fucking upset. Asshole.
Yeah, I saw it coming at me like, whoa, but I couldn't do anything to stop it.
Get all the cake and ice cream.
Okay, what about what now? Okay. Okay.
Is this the... Oh no, that's the boss probably. The big molten flame pillar that has no rhyme or reason?
Yes.
It's got no rhyme.
Anything can be sentient in this universe.
That's true.
Does touching a lava insta-kill you?
I'm pretty sure. I don't want to stick around to find out. Okay, you said go up all the way to the left? Okay. Oh, wait, does the lava rise in this fucking room? Oh, fuck me.
Anything can be sentient. You've got those big cum blobs there. Oh, cactuses. God. You've got those Canadian guys with the toques. They're throwing bombs.
Canadians aren't sentient.
Then what are we?
Oh my god, my life is a lie!
Everything is a lie. Don't ever dream.
I did it.
About time.
And I didn't get anything.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Son of a bitch.
You get nothing for your failures.
Alright, we've got enough
time
left.
Next time I go to a picnic, I'm just gonna start winding up. Whatever I land on, that's what I'm allowed to eat.
This fucking boss always pissed me the hell off as a kid.
Well, you got its weakness, so you should be fine.
Can I help you? Yes, I am. Where's this bed? Pick up your mind! Pick the cat! Oh, yeah, let her in.
I have a wieners.
Stupid cats. Fuck!
Holy! Aggressive lava wieners.
Big ass lava penises. Oh, fuck!
Lava boners lasting more than 4 hours. Contact your doctor.
Oh my god. Ha! There's always a second stage. Oh god. Oh, what? Okay, so I just have to run. Oh my god, are you fucking serious?
What's he choking on?
He looks like Lava Grimace. I want some milkshakes.
Okay. Well, shut... Okay.
Remember when that American Pie movie came out and everyone started saying, shut the front door?
Oh my god, are you serious?
No.
I'm gonna die.
One time someone said that in my class, and then, like, a girl, like, got up and, like, shut the door.
Oh my god. Really?
Well, fine, you didn't have to shout.
Shut the front door.
Keep exploding his your balls in his face. Seems to be mesmerizing him.
Do I have to you had the snowballs ice chance in hell. I think I do. I'm gonna go get it just in case.
Why would you get the ice power-up? The ice power-up sucked.
Yeah, but the ice power-up is his fucking weakness.
Yeah, but any power-up will do.
Is there a weakness? I was just joking.
I just I'm assumed sure if you it did more damage.
I'm sure if you use a stronger, more better power-up, it'll do equally well.
Alright, well, I'll try again.
No, you're just using the shittier ice power!
How is this the shittier one?
It doesn't have, explodiness.
Yeah, but it has more range.
You might as well just use the refrigerator.
Oh my god. Really, guys? Ow. Ow. Fuck, oh. No! It's all I have, damn it! No, it's not.
You took a hit to get that back.
I did, and it was not worth it, let me tell you.
Oh, I know it wasn't worth it. You don't have to tell me.
Now the ice power has, like, negative usefulness.
Shut up. You're an asshole. Let me play my fucking game. Go!
he did in the first place. Apparently you didn't do well.
Shut up.
Oh. God. You just can't resist that bottom area, can you?
No. Alright, geniuses, then what power-up do you suggest?
Any other power-up!
It doesn't do as much damage, but it works.
It does the same amount of damage!
I don't think so.
Less damage, also less ass-sucking.
Oh damn, you just have pinpoint accuracy now. I guess that'll have to compensate.
Shut up.
And you don't have to touch his bottom.
Yeah, that's true.
Ah, damn, range? Oh.
What was I thinking?
When I'm fighting a giant lava monster, I like to be up close and personal.
You're right, this isn't better at all.
Shut up, asshole. Yeah, okay, fine. I'll admit it, I was a dumbass, okay? What do you want me to say?
Say that at least 4 more times.
I was a fucking idiot, shut up. There, he's dead. That was really easy.
So I saw Spectre, I was disappointed there were no actual ghosts.
How was it, honestly?
The last third started to drag a bit, but it was pretty good.
Okay.
Isn't that like the last Bond movie because like the movie studio's losing the rights to Bond or something?
No idea.
I know that's what I heard. I know the actor playing Bond, I don't think he wants to do it anymore.
Yeah, I think Daniel Craig's done.
So that's the end of World 4. Now we're on to World 5. We only got this
Shiver
one.
Star.
We only I thought got we already... this one and World 6 and then we're done the game.
I thought there already was an Ice Star.
Nope. This is
What's that other one then? Look at all the stars.
Jungle fucking thing.
Neo star.
Star.
The pop star, the rock star, the aqua star, the neo star, and the shiver star.
I see.
The cracked egg star, the teardrop, the snot.
So the cracked next time star on Kirby tattoo 64, on your wrist. Shards, we're gonna start exploring the shiver star.
Schittler star?
Shut up.
The Schittler star?
Hi, Schittler.
Adolf Schittler.
See you guys next time.
Hi, Schittler.